Namhlanje sizokhuluma nge-Triple M. Uthi Triple M iyini, iphumaphi, i-founder yakhe ubani, nokuthi ukuze impilo zethu ziqhubeke kwenzeka kanjani. So, i-Triple M i-Global Mutual Aid is from Russia. Ifike e-South Africa last year ngo-March. This year ngo-March besenza 1 year la i-Orange Farm, even South Africa as a whole. Sibonga uMavrothi nge this great system akasiphe sona. Ngicela simshayele izandla uMavrothi. So i-Triple M ithi wena ungadonate, asi i-push or i-pyramid scheme ukuthi ifeva unganamuntu omintrojuzile kwi-system wena ngeke uhole. I-Triple M ithi wena iza ngemali yakho le encane onayo, is either uyi-pensioner, uyagorobhisa ekhishini, or else uyathengisa nje lokho okuncane ekhoneni amakipkipo amaswiti, uyakhona ukuzijoyinela i-Triple M. From course i-simple is from 100 rand, uyakhona ukuzifakela yona. And into emnandi nge-Triple M, nawufaka imali yakho awuyibekeli isikhathi ukuthi uzulambe lokhu ulindile ukuthi ngizoyibeka 10 months or how many months. Uyakhona ukufaka imali yakho ube ku-waiting period for 14 days, I mean. And then after 14 days imali yakho iyadifroza, nayiceda ukudifroza imali yakho ibizwa ngamavrosa ngisho. Yes, iyadifroza imali yakhona. Abaceda ukuyidifroza imali yakhona, uyakhona ukuyidrowa at any time na ulambile or uneproblem ethize uyidinga le mali. Because le mali yokuthina sisizane, ayinabhenki ethize la ezobekwa khona ukuthi lowo muntu uyozosiholela sonke. And then i-Triple M into emnandi ngayo, now ujoyinile wena ku-Triple M, wa-contributor as a member, u-donated to someone. Nawe in future if ever you need that help, uzo-elect ama-members athize ukuthi a-donate kuwe imali leyo wena oyidingayo ngaleso sikhathi. And then again, i-Triple M inomzekelo omuhle owenzayo emphakathini. Ngoba na uthi uyabheka ku-Triple M, uyakhona ukuthi ungazi lutho nge-internet, but bona bayakhona ukuthi bayi-introduce kithi ukuthi singasebenza kanjani, futhi ukhona ukuzingenela at any time, ungalokhu uya kumuntu akungenele. And then again in Triple M, uyakhona ukuthi if ever wena ungenile uyimember, uya-introduce a certain person, i-Triple M iyakubonga nga-10%. Not to say iyakuholisa ngokuthi ufake umuntu, or else kudidaktha imali yomuntu ukuze wena ukwazi ukuthola that 10%. It's just a thank you gift from Triple M ukuthi wena ukhonile ukuthi ungabi nomona ukuthi ufihle lento wena oyibonile ku-Triple M, ukwazi ukuyithatha uintroduce omunye umuntu ukuthi naye akhona ukungena aqhubeke atshintshe impilo yakhe. Into emnandi again ye-Triple M, iyakhona ukutraina abantu abazimisele ngempilo ukutshintsha impilo yabo to be managers, and which is free. I need imali ukuthi straine ukuthi sibe ama-managers. And if ever uyi-manager wa-Triple M, you are just a guider yokuthi uguide abanye abantu ukuthi nabakhona ukushintsha iy'mpilo zabo. And into kumele si-emphasize kakhulu ukuthi nabo aba-traine to be guiders. Because if ever umuntu akakhona ukuguide abantu abaningi, uzitshela ukuthi uzoguide i-South Africa yonke as a uyi-one. Or uzitshela ukuthi maybe like sike-Orange Farm ube uyi-one i-manager, uzitshela ukuthi uzoguide wonke umuntu, it will be too hard for you. So it's better ukuthi le nto wonke umuntu ayifinyelele akhona ukufika kuye azenzele. Into emnandi nge-Triple M again, iyakhona ukuthi yenza ama-charity events. Those are charity events iyakhona ukusiza thina futhi umphakathi. And even amasonto, bayakhona ukusiza amasonto, ama-crash, ama-homeless people, they can help them. Kubalulekile kakhulu ukuthi si-introduce ama-new members in-Triple M ukuzi-sustain. Like angithi niyabona manje sine-problem yokuthi iy'mali ama-mavros a-frozen. Not to say ama-account wabantu a-frozen or Triple M ubalekile as rumors asho. It's just that mavros a-frozen, and into emnandi as from ngeyi-one aqalile ukubhatala, there are few members engibabonile bayizitholele iy'mali zabo. And another thing into emnandi futhi again ukuthi ama-orders aqalile ukuphuma. Siya-PH-a, kuyakhona uku-PH-eka and amama ayaphuma, abantu bayadiphozitha, which is a good sign yokuthi i-Triple M is here to stay ayindawo. And another thing into kumele siyenze ikakhulu siwumphakathi ukuthi le program yethu i-sustain, kumele nje into enkulu si-introduce new members. The more we introduce new members, the more we pH, the more system is on us for a longer time. Because if ever sing is going to it's imperative so it destroy again. Now, at this moment, I'm going to introduce our manager, which is Ronnie Mabaso, 100 plus guys again. I'm going to Kubega and explain a little more about this Triple M community.
Ngicela ukuthi ngizo add upon lezi zinto azishilo. Basically uma sekasho yonke into nge-Triple M angithi. But abantu bangazibuza ukuthi mawufuna ukujoyina i-Triple M uyijoyina kanjani na? Ne-date of birth njengoba sekaspecifyile ukuthi it's not e-ID angithi ngizwile angithi. Siyafanele kube ne-date of birth nama-banking details namagama a-correct. And enye into futhi efanele siyinotise ukuthi amagama lawo ozo-provider ngawo kule system fanele ukuthi a-reflect nalamagama lawa avela e-bank. Niya-understand angithi? If usinikeza amagama asi-register ku-system, if usinikeza amagama ukuthi wena Nolthando Nkosi, ufanele ukuthi nalento elaphayana e-bank sithole uNolthando Nkosi. Niya-understand? Senzelani na? If maybe wena ungitshela ukuthi wena uNolthando Nkosi angithi mina ngi-register Nolthando Nkosi esistimini but laphayana kuma-banking details unginikeze ukuthi maybe wena uNomsa yabona for an example angeke izireflecte kahle leyo nto leyo manje ukudepositela imali ngizoba confused yabona because lana engitshela ukuthi igama lakho ubani la bese iyangiphikisa futhi mangizoya ebank yabona and futhi into futhi ebalulekile when it comes to ekupheni ngama details fanele ukuthi nama banking details wakho ama account number mawunike loyo muntu loyo okusizayo ama account number are correct ni understand angithi angabi nge-mistake ngisho nange-digitally one because if angaba nge-mistake i-digitally one i-problem ukuthi mase if maybe order yakho i-withdrawal yakho iyaphuma sofa to receive imali yakho mina mase ufanele ukudepositela leyo mali leyo mangithi ngifike mshini ngiyayipressa laphayana ingitshela ukuthi invalid account number yabona kuthi sozoba i-stress ukuthi fanele ngikufonele ukuze ukwazi ukunikeza ama-banking details are correct so let's avoid ukuthi singabi kule situation ngizithola sebhizi ngifonelana nawe ukuthi unginikeze ama-details are correct. Plus nangabe futhi ekufowuneni kufanele ukuthi uprovide ama-phone number are correct. Bakhona abantu abarejistile kwa-Triple M they gave ama-phone number a-wrong. Naleyo futhi i-disadvantage kakhulu. Kanjani na? Njengoba unginikeze ama-phone number a-wrong ne, waphinde futhi wanginikeza ne-account number e-wrong. Mina mangithi ngiyodeposita imali, ngithathe ama-account number engiwathole esystemini mina ngithi ngiyodeposita imali. Mangifika ingitshela ukuthi ama-account number lawa wrong. Ngithatha ama-phone number futhi ngithi ngiyakufonela ngawo la ma-phone number lawa. Still nawo a-wrong. Mina ngingablokha because nikhumbuleni ukuthi i-order yakho ye-withdrawal mayiphuma ukuthi ufanele ngiyokudeposita imali. Nami inginikeza isikhathi angithi ukuthi kufanele ukuthi ngi-execute leyo order leyo. Let's say maybe ngi-checka sekusele 25 hours. Inginikeza isikhathi ukuthi within leyo 25 hours kufanele bese ngi-execute leyo order leyo. Niya-understand? So it's very much important ukuthi mawuzophana ngama details ngisho noma uziregistela wena uyi-one angithi siyazi ukuthi it's not a must ukuthi thina singama-guider silisizini angithi nawe if maybe une-smartphone noma une-laptop uyakwazi ukuzenzela angithi so noma uzenzela uyi-one noma uregista abantu abantu oba-invayithayo kule community noma bayenzela bona labantu labo ba-register kule system try ukuthi ubhale izinto zabo ezi-correct niya-understand angithi bazabo and futhi enye into futhi ngifuna uku-emphasize sesishilo vele uma sekashilo ukuthi kuyajoyinwa mafuna ukujoyina kufanele ukuthi uze nama-details wakho so ujoyina kanjani na? Automatically mawuza kwa-Triple M ne? Uyarejistwa, urejistwa kuphi? Ku-system and ukuze umuntu nomuntu arejiste angithi siyenza online yonke lento le niyazi angithi so njengoba siyenza online umuntu nomuntu ufanele ukuthi abe ne-personal office niya-understand angithi mawuzoma uyimemba entsha uba ne-personal office angithi i-personal office yakho it is surrounded by ama-details wakho wonke including thingicale ngithi into ezoku-allowa ukuthi ukwazi uku-accessa i-personal office yakho fanele ucreatele i-email ifa unayo ne-password angithi loko niyakwazi angithi fanele ukuthi kulaba abangakwazi nje fanele nje uhlale uyazi ukuthi if uyimemba entsha fanele ucreatele i-email ifa unayo and then ne-password and then siku-register phansi kwe-survey ye-Triple M Maso registered phansi kwe CV ye Triple M, automatically so we member yakwa Triple M. Angithi? Maso registered phansi kwayo leyo CV leyo, you are now able ukuthi unga enter ama orders. In other words, you can provide help. Angithi? Because lana asisebenzisa igama elithi invest. Ni understand abazali. Masizabe ukukhatha off the community invest. You can do what? You can provide any help. Because automatically yenzakala kwa Triple M, it is donation exchange. Na understand that? Donation exchange. If mina ngidinga usizo, ni providela mina usizo. If nawe kusasa udinga usizo, sizo providela wena ini usizo. Ni understand that? So automatically vele masichaza sithi ini donation exchange.